Rangers have three goaltenders now. Nathan MacKinnon, Mika Zibanejad on the draw. Sit back and enjoy this one. Shesterkin gets a rise from the crowd as he handles out the center for Kaapo Kakko, who throws on the brakes. Lays it back. Lindgren shot. Caught off and covered by Grubauer. Colorado with speed through center. Highest scoring team in the NHL. Calvert for Burakovsky. It goes wide of the target. Now Burakovsky for Samuel Girard. He'll wind it in front off bodies. They score! It pinballs in, possibly off JT Compher at the side of the goal, and Colorado is off and running.
Job at Burakovsky circling, gets it over. This is where Girard loses a puck. He knows he's getting pressure. He throws it on goal. JT Compher's there, Matt Calvert's there, and nobody's there to stop that deflected puck coming in off the stick. It looks like JT Compher, Mike.
Yeah, it sure does.
I'm going to say that a lot tonight. Good play by Adam Fox. He's a good player.
Well, I tell you what, Pierre, he's played with a ton of composure. Yeah. Young man out of Harvard. Now a steal. MacKinnon walks in. He scores. Nathan MacKinnon goes five hole. 13:26 left in the first. 2-0 Colorado.
In this situation, Mike. Well, he goes five hole on him. One of the best goal scorers in the National Hockey League. Makes a good little juke move there, and the open legs from Shesterkin gives him an opening, and he takes full advantage of it. Now we'll see how this kid works out as he's tested early with two goals in less than the first 7 minutes.
Yeah, come out of the corner. D'Angelo this way for Mark Stahl. Stahl moves it off the end boards intentionally. Grab chance, Strom denied by Grubauer. With patience, Zibanejad looks for a lane. None available. One-timer, Shea blocked. Hedo, what a save, Grubauer! Filip Hedo thought he had it.
That's a great save by Grubauer. Off the blast here by Shea. And you watch this off his defenseman right in front, Zadorov. And that left leg gets out there and steals it from Zibanejad. Or was that Cheadle?
Hedo, but it doesn't matter. Either way, that's amazing athleticism. Mike talked about the deflection off the body of Zadorov, and then watched the right leg.
The Rangers, number 16, with their power play. They set it up, Zibanejad, and Artemi Panarin will settle it down. He defers off for D'Angelo. Side of the goal, tipped in! Chris Kreider! A beautiful setup from Ryan Strome. It didn't take long, and the Rangers cut the lead in half.
D'Angelo gets thrown the puck, and what a redirection by Chris Kreider, who's looking to increase his production in a free agent year.
Now Strome makes a subtle little feed down to Kreider, and the nifty hands play by Chris Kreider through the five.
It's through the high slot by Jesper Foss. MacKinnon winds it in. Kadri, good play. Landeskog. Shesterkin, what a save there. Has he got across?
Your goaltender's got to be your best penalty killer, and this is the case here with Shesterkin, who comes post to post to make this save. Good position, under control.
Panarin sneaks in, out of the scrum. Rangers have control. Good play by Foss. Zibanejad, D'Angelo. Return, Faber scores! Mika Zibanejad! And the Rangers have tied it.
Backhand pass, cross ice, right here. Bang, it opens everything up, and that's a terrific play by D'Angelo to get it to the front of the net, redirected by Zibanejad, and all of a sudden, quite suddenly, the Rangers have found themselves back in it.
They just never quit on any pucks, in New York Rangers.
So they get a bounce. Well, cushion back out to center ice.
Pucks are bouncing around like crazy down here right now, Johnny and Mike.
Tyson Jost, a power move, and Igor Shesterkin will cover that one up. They carry in Tyson Jost. Nichushkin in front. It goes through the goal crease. Chipped out by Kreider. 2 seconds left. Panarin holding. Shooting one stopped at the horn by Grubauer. Goals by Chris Kreider and Mika Zibanejad have tied it for New York. Through the slot, Buchnevich. His shot wide of Grubauer. Little chip by Zibanejad. Thwarted by Filip Grubauer, he'll melt it down.
On a real leadership goal, watch him right here. The redirection, Grubauer just gets his left pad back into position. Buchnevich with a shot there, off the wall. Good try by Zibanejad.
Girard now gets it out through center. Calvert, defended by Stahl. Nichushkin, little power move in front, denied by Shesterkin, and it stays in thanks to Samuel Girard. Rantanen, a quick pass denied. Read beautifully by Strome, helped out by Shea. Here they come, two on one. Zibanejad with Shea. Across, just wide. Brady Shea set up by Mika Zibanejad.
RoboCam's going to show you how close Brady Shea was to making this 3-2. Mika Zibanejad creates two on one on Cale Makar. Cross crease feed.
Great vision there by Panarin on the back pass.
Strome. Now Panarin. He'll go wide of Girard. He'll circle. Lay it up top. Shea with a shot. He scores! Brady Shea with a bomb. 11:55 left in the second. The Rangers with a 3-2 lead.
Possession around the back of the net right there. He'll circle the wagons. Get it out to the point. The one-timer pass with activity in front. This Jesper Foss in the high slot providing a screen. Right there. Hubauer can't see it. Can't stop it.
There's a beauty of Fox. A subtle little pass into the wheelhouse. And Brady Shea says, thanks for coming.
Played off the boards. Lead pass for Pal Nichushkin. Comfort calling for the puck. But he couldn't get it to him. And now, wound out for Rakowski. There's a chance of the goal. The second one tonight for JT Comfort. And Colorado has tied it.
Nichushkin first to the puck. Gets it deep. Then you see Comfort is going to eventually get to the puck, win a race. And then Burakovsky cross crease feed to Comfort, and they stick it to the back of the net. The depth players make a difference for Colorado.
Yeah, they sure are. Nichushkin in on the forecheck, the group effort, and it winds up with a game-tying goal.
Delmar again off defensive sticks. Here come the Rangers. Brett Howden. Kako for the front. A shot off the goalpost. And it goes out of play.
Howden in on the off wing. Cole tries to go down and take away the pass. And first they give us all these promos. Now we can't even talk on the icings here, John.
I know.
What are they trying to do?
They're paying your salary.
You know what happens before long, boys. Silent movies. There's a goal! It's time to get loud again. Ryan Strome in the right place at the right time. The Rangers back up by one.
And over from Edmonton. He's going to win that draw from JT Comfort. Good support by Panarin. Blasts it on goal. Eventually leaks to a rebound, Mike.
Yeah, the good rollout play here. That's a set play off the draw. And Panarin gets it in the middle. And, boy, when you get a wide open like net like that.
Jost goes down the puck underneath him. Moved along. D'Angelo, Jost now. Centers one. Belmar. Shesterkin outstanding down low.
Opportunities for Colorado getting some of their mojo back. Tyson Jost out front, down low to Pierre Belmar, shuts that down. Matt Nieto gets a whack at it as well. You see us.
Colorado stays with it. Landeskog again, a lane for Kadri. He'll dart right out in front, denied by Shesterkin. Makar. Great play by Brett Howden, and the Rangers get it out. 35 seconds left. Through center, Nathan MacKinnon over the line, thwarted by Faust, and now Panarin, empty net, bullseye!
.150 dead center.
And in his debut, it's the first win in the National Hockey League for Igor Shesterkin.